I'm standing right in front of an existing building named Unperfect House. Unperfect House. It's in the background of me, and it's a house for a meeting area for artists, unknown artists, artists without money. Then there's a big restaurant with a buffet, but it is more simple and free, a very free hall. You pay a bit money and then you go inside, you have free drinks without alcohol in the whole house. There's a meeting area for students. You can meet international students over here. They like it very much. They have special food for vegetarian then in the restaurant, and it's very nice. I was here last time on Sunday and had met very nice people from the couch meeting area, and they were talking about their experiences with traveling. And today is another meeting. I will go inside now. Hello friends, now I'm inside still the Unperfect House, going into the smoker room. Oh, it smells like cold smoke inside here. And there's my interesting lamp in the corner over here. I think I have to push the button. Ah, you know, it works. It's an, looks like an old lamp made from copper. Copper. And there you have Humphrey Bogart and Audrey Hepburn and Greta Garbo. And my favorite man, I like him very much, Helmut Schmidt, the old German chancellor, have his place at the wall here. Some weeks ago his wife was dying in the year of, I think, 90, 92 years old, if she was. It's a beautiful place. And I'm inside the house, Unperfect. It's so beautiful. For me it's a new experience because I'm straight in one direction. When I go into a restaurant I have to have my rules over there, but here are no rules. It's a real free feeling. Only smokers have to be in one room. Unperfect house. Smoker room. Back to the lamp. I like this lamp very much. But I can't buy it. Made by copper. See you later. A real gallery of paintings over here. Room for artists. Some unknown artists over here. That is made by chalk, coal, I think, by coal. And here's a painting with oil or watercolor, I don't know. There's a second one. Nice colors. I like these colors inside here. Hello friends. Now I'm sitting still on the roof, but in the winter garden. Winter garden has a heater on the left, and I can watch outside to the evening sun. Oh, it's more afternoon sun. It's early afternoon. It's a nice corner with sofas and chairs here. Everything is so relaxing. You can do real relaxing afternoon here. And It's great for me. And you. It's something new I never seen before. This way. Jan Perfect House in Essen, Germany. There's a coffee machine in the background. There's a big winter garden going downstairs on the right, and in the background there's some coffee working. I think it's an old painting, very small, only 125 euros. Yeah, the painting atelier, big room with beautiful pictures. Gesundheit. I like these colors and more. But I have to pay for it 760 euros. That's a bit much. I take this one. It's not that expensive, 750 euros. I think it's a German artist, not an Indian artist here. And this beer, I think it's more native.
Hello, friend. Chris again here. Now inside the Unperfect House. And you can see in the background a nice painting. Of an unknown artist. I found a beautiful corner here, a couch for sitting. Here is my coffee for free.
It could be the skyline of Miami, I don't know exactly. Hello friends, I'm in another room with an exhibition about some paintings, unknown artist again. Plant paintings, I like these blossoms very much. Oil, I think. Looks beautiful. That's a snowdrop, I think. Snowdrop and iris on the left here. Nice lamps, I like them. Look British.
Friends, now I'm on the roof of the Unperfect House, very creative house here. I'm sitting in a chair. It's swinging. And it's a beautiful evening sun. A great view over the town Essen. I will look later a bit. And I feel so well here. Let's swing a bit. Yeah, that's swinging sideways and forward. Great, fantastic.